This is the trick you've been missing when bleeding breaks. Before you put the fluid anywhere near the bike, get it in a syringe, make sure it's sealed, give it a bit of a vacuum, and just watch the bubbles, the air that's dissolved in the fluid, come out.